I got it. Relax.
Yo, I need your help. I need you to do me a favor and take the blame for this one, man.
Not again.
Okay, bro, listen, yo. I love this girl. This girl is so bad. If I lose, I'm gonna be mad, bro. Come on, bro. Just one more
time. All right, bro. All right,
you got it. And I'm gonna ask you one more time. Was you the one that had these in my room? See? Keep it.
No, I'm tired of him disrespecting you. He already didn't give you the master bedroom. He's trying to dress like you. He's looking at you so bad. You know, he disrespects. Slap his dumb ass. Slap this motherfucker, babe. Show him.
Show him.
Show him. Disrespectful and disrespectful people.
In the face?
In the face. Slap him in the face.
And stay out.
Okay, you might need to kick him out. Like, he's just being ex.
The fuck are you dreaming about?
That's a long time.
I know, I missed you, babe.
Oh, you like what I did with the place?
Yeah, it looks good.
This is what you dream about? You're not even doing that nasty. You just spending time with a girl.
This is not what you're thinking.
I'm gonna leave.
Where the Lord not go? Where'd she go?
Why'd you do that? Man. I don't want to talk to you on the couch. You talk too much.
You couldn't even dream a different couch, really?
I just like to dream and talk to women. I wasn't even going to fuck. I was just going to fucking talk to her, man.
Anybody else over here? Who else over here?
Yeah.
Where?
There's bitches on the balcony, too.
There's bitches on the balcony?
Five bitches on the balcony.
And I bet you they out there twerking and doing nasty shit with
you. Yeah, okay. Well, let's see that.
What are they doing out there?
Back at the fuckboy walk, the fuckery was just beginning, as the slut walkers showed up.
You ain't got no gas and you taking up the ass.
Okay.
You ain't got no gas and you taking up the ass.
Let me tell you something, we are so sick and tired of you fuckboys.
Hey, I'm so sick and tired of you fuckboys. All you do is steal my EBT card, drink all my Hennessy, and nut fast.
Oh! You are tired like Tim's in the summer. Tell him, Natalie.
Peanut, I see you over there. You never want to pay your child support, but I see you wearing new J's every week.
And you want to judge sluts like her. Let me tell you about sluts.
Tell
it stands for S for savage, L for full of love, U for uterus, and T for turn the fuck up.
Turn the fuck up.
We will turn the fuck up if you keep mocking our shit. If you a slut, let me hear you click your heels, bitch. Click.
What, because we men, we can't feel shamed?
Yeah.
My dick, my choice.
Yeah.
Baby, it's a shame. We gotta go through this. We don't even talk.
What I tell you about singing in my fucking house? What are you doing? Oh, another corny video. What is this about? Breaking up with your what? With your who?
Hey, let me finish.
Okay.
With your who?
With your...
R-G-R...
Because I know you're not about to spell girlfriend. I know you wasn't about to tell all your little fucking stupid ass followers all of our business.
I wasn't going to do
because
that.
Because if we tell a business, I'll tell business. Let me see the letters.
No, matter of fact, no. Hold on. Let me finish. Let me fix this.
Go ahead.
You bugging. I'm bugging. I'm sorry.
I... love my bitch. Oh my god!
Chance the Rapper said, she want a nigga that pull her hair and hold the door for her. That is so true. Listen, men, if you can balance being a bad boy but being a good nigga, you're gonna get all of the puss.
God, first day of school, we're killing it.
Summer went by so fast.
Oh. Speaking of summer and fast, guess who's fucking?
Who?
Oh my God,
I'm dying to tell you this.
Minnie started fucking Jose.
I thought she'd been smashing Jose.
No, that was a different Jose. This is Jose Lopez.
Same person, right?
No, he's the one in the gang.
Okay.
So she felt like super hard for him, and bitch, he had his abortion.
Isn't that her 8th abortion?
No, she's only number 3.
Oh, you're right. That's not that bad. Is her dad a pastor? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, her dad probably pay her for the abortion pills. She take them every Sunday like communion. Yeah. I like Minnie, though. She's so sweet.
She always brings her snacks for class.
Bomb. So, what do you got?
Spill. Guess who lost her virginity?
Chastity.
How you know? Is this certified gossip? She got a fat gap now.
I did. didn't see it yet. There's one. But you know what? Last year, she did kind of look like a piece of plankwood. Mm-hmm. But I got first class with her. Bitch, I'm gonna take pictures and snap you. Oh, she's such a bitch. Mm-hmm. I guess they're so cute. I want one.
They're so cute.
I can't wait to get mine.
Senior ghost!